German Throwdown Qualifying Workout 17.1 is a repeat. 17.1 is 16.3. The athlete will perform 75 reps of chest to bar pull-ups, calories on the rower and rower facing burpees. This workout is for time with a time cap of 25 minutes. Reps can be performed in any order. This workout is not a chipper. The total of 225 reps can be done in any order. All 75 reps of one movement does not have to be completed until the athlete can advance to the next movement. The workout is done after all 225 repetitions are completed. The monitor must be clearly visible and set to zero at the beginning of each row. The athlete or the judge may reset the monitor. Each burpee must be performed perpendicular to and facing the rower. The next rep will then begin on the opposite side facing the rower. The chest and thighs touch the ground at the bottom. This is a standard chest to bar pull-up. The arms must be fully extended at the bottom. At the top, the chest must clearly come into contact with the bar below the collarbone. Dead hang, kipping or butterfly pull-ups and any style of grip are allowed as long as all the requirements are met. Please make sure to read the full workout description and submit your score and time. Your score will be the time it takes to complete all 225 repetitions.